back to my channel. This is Danny B. Hey y'all, and I am back with another video for you guys. And today I am going to show you guys another headband wig. You guys know headband wigs are in now. They quick, they easy. You just throw it on and go. So those have been my go-to lately. Every time I go to the store, every time I need to run some errands, when I want to go to work, I am throwing on a headband wig. So today this headband wig is from Love Me Hair. You guys know, well, if you don't know, I've worked with them before, and I love their box. It's so freaking cute. You guys, purple is my favorite color, and I just love how it comes with this bow on it. So I'm gonna open it and show you guys what's inside. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, click that subscribe button, please. If you like this video, then click the thumbs up button. If you have any questions for me, please leave those down below, and I'll make sure I answer any questions you guys have for me. Here is the inside of the box. It comes with this little message on the top. And it comes with a few little packages in here. We have the hair bag. We have the headbands. They send this little pouch, and they also send a wig cap. And then we also just have their card on how to take care of the hair and their contact information on this card. So in this little bag, we have a brush to get those baby hairs together, y'all. So you get a little brush, you get a hair clip with their name on it. You also get a little satin wrap to lay those edges down, y'all. You get some hair pins. This time, this is new. They put some tweezers in here. Pluck those edges on your wigs if you need to. And then it's also extra piece of elastic band in case you need to make some changes. This cute little pouch. Also, here are the headbands. You guys, I am stocking up on these headbands. I do not have this color right away. I love this color. And this might be what I'm putting on today. And then we have this color. We have black. And we have two different types of pink. This is more like a mauve, light lavender, and this is more like a blush pink. And they're like satiny, so they feel really, really good. Here is the most important part. It is the hair, y'all. It is the hair bag for me, honey. This is their body wave unit in 20 inches. You guys, look how pretty this is. Look at the luster, not too much, just right. I love body wave hair. And it doesn't really have that smell that a lot of them have. You have the headband here, the little Velcro straps right here for you. You also have a comb at the top, two combs on the side per usual, one comb at the back. And then does this one have extra adjustable straps? This one does not have extra adjustable straps at the bottom, but it did include that extra elastic band if you need to make it tighter. This is like in your natural 1B color hair. I just love the way it feels and the texture of this. It's just loose. And then this will be really easy to flat iron if you wanted to. And I'm going to go ahead and put her on and show you guys what she looks like. Like, and she has a lot of density to her. Like, I love it. Oh, you guys, I'm surprised this headband actually fits my head. Like, normally I have to tie it in the back because the elastic band is, the little Velcro part is too long and it just dangles. But oh my gosh, this actually fits. Okay. What do you guys think? She's dark. I like it. Let's see, where's my brush? Well, let's try to finger comb her first. I don't want to mess it up, so. See how easy that was to put her on? And she is she's full, but she's very lightweight, so she's not heavy. I can see myself wearing this out on a date with the honey, you know what I'm saying? Or going out to dinner or a night with the girls wearing this. Oh. very pretty. And you don't have to do much. What do you guys think? Is this a wig that you would wear? See how easy that is? Like, if you don't own a headband wig, what you waiting on? Like, affordable, pretty, like what? Okay, so I like this orange one the best. This is very bright. This is very pretty, especially summertime, fall. Like, I like this orange. It's very, very pretty. What do you guys think? This was very easy. It didn't take long to style this unit. Just let me know in the comments if you've tried Love Me Hair headband wigs, how you feel about it, if you're thinking about purchasing one for you. I have a discount code. My code is in, use the code Danny, D-A-N-N-I, for a discount when you purchase with them. Just go ahead and use that. Save you some coins when you purchase these headband wigs. You guys, I'm feeling it. This is it. This is nice. And this is like, I think the second headband wig I tried from them and bum. Like, I like their headband wigs. Right now, they're like, oh, they're like up there with the best headband wig I've ever tried. So don't sleep on them, honey. Don't sleep on them. Don't forget to give your girl a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.